exclamation point here tonight.
All the way up.
With Ricochet.
Oh, shooting star from the top. One, two. Two. I love when you go flying. I love when you go flying. Ric Flair likes it. He likes it because Drew McIntyre kicked out.
Take a look at this.
I can do that.
Shooting star press.
Ooh, he landed kind of low on him too. Ooh. I'm talking about video games. Comes out tomorrow. I want to live stream tomorrow, by the way. So catch me on the channel tomorrow. I'll be live streaming. Another one? DJ Khali. Come on, don't take your time. Let's go. Ric Flair about to come in the ring.
Now is an H boy, but again Ricochet to the top.
Seventh, no, buddy, home for it. A quick look, ooh, for maybe a code break right there. Yo, you savage dude. He just threw him up and over the top rope. Yo, can somebody check on him, please? Like, I want Drew McIntyre to win, but, like, I don't want him to, like, kill the guy. Yeah, not a good landing at all, Lawler. Oh!
Ricochet into that post.
I'm a little nervous for Ricochet right now, I'm not gonna lie. Now I'm a lot actually Ricochet nervous for him. He got thrown out over the top. That's a big dive.
No quit in either one of these superstars. Look at the eyes of Drew McIntyre.
He wants a Claymore. Claymore will end it.
Right into Ricochet. Look at this, guys.
Claymore can end it.
Standing.
Oh my god, you heard it. Cover him. That's gotta be it, no? One, two, three. Yo, Drew McIntyre, first off, welcome back. I missed you. You made Ric Flair happy. But Ricochet, you took a beating like a boss.